spectators, but what they're doing is fog clearing, or what they're trying to prevent is foreign object damage from even the smallest cigarette butt, for example, being sucked into an engine can cause enormous damage. And that's
what's that taken out there? What's that little one there?
That's the T-33, the aircraft that we talked about before. The other one that you liked, you said that that was... And is the lady, sir. See four missions today. The first is air superiority. Our friendly air forces will sweep the skies of enemy aircraft, giving us control of the air. The second is close air support, or CAS, where air power will provide support to friendly ground forces on target.
Now here's why I ask.
Here's our first aircraft in the sky, our F-86.
It's a rental truck from Enterprise. If you don't go and move it, we will move it for you and put it out in the middle of the runway and use pyrotechnics on it, right? We can do that, right? Otherwise, we'll bomb it and you'll be charged.
That's a brilliant idea. As our aircraft continue into the sky right now, ladies and gentlemen, the Hawker Sea Fuel of Korea. There are two Sandys taking off. A1 Sandys, fighting fighter, air supported ground strike veteran. Booth, you had a lot of time in the air over the Korean Peninsula, and that sound is probably those officially retired. And it was very sad to see the Tomcat, I think one of the great aircraft from that era, designed back in the 1970s, but no F-14 Tomcats slated for flight anytime in the near future.
Okay, what time is the F-22 Raptor that got once again, aviationnation.org, official broadcasting live, send your questions and we will answer them.
Absolutely. Right now, let's cut to our screen for a couple of minutes. Jason, if you're in the audience over there, please head over to the Hyundai test drive area with your driver's license and claim your prize. The next iPod giveaway will be announced at 3:30 p.m. Boy, did they look great. Right now, of course, the smoke generators on those wingtips actually were developed by NASA to study the contrails of wingtips of commercial airliners. But Bill's put them to a whole other use, hasn't he?
He has, and I gotta tell you. Okay, here comes our bird dogs. Faster, but this plane can break the speed of sound. As you watch Bill Reisman up there, he spent 24 years as an Air Force fighter pilot, a lot of years in the intelligence rooms trying to figure out how to take the aircraft, all of the T-28s.
The strength between the two wings forming a box section. Is what he made the right now. All eight engines.
She's walking right to the stand now. She just drove in from LA. And my dad would want to dedicate this entire show.
We're going to wait for Jennifer to come up in just a moment. Red Bull is in the air, and we are going to take Red Bull away, and
hey,
you're going to watch this show.
That's right. Guess what?
The show is really off. Isn't that beautiful artwork on that
right
airplane?
Right there, the Bull and Sun for the Red Bull people down in the chalet down there.
completed the first obstacle hurdle they had.
Basically, an overgrown garbage
disposal is on
the world's biggest
alert
porch.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
There he goes.
I think Team Hornet's coming by. I should say CSA Team Hornet. In preparation for his
flight. There he is. Thanks, sir.